fascinating thunder pattern. This is the second sell of the day. The first one was while I was away, captured by our webcams on the roof. And in the Force 13 garden. Was literally just about to review it when this happened, so I've not yet seen it for myself. It looks like a pretty gnarly storm that happened earlier today. This cell's popped up pretty much over our heads. A couple of miles south, and it would be moving eastwards or northeastwards, so probably leaving our area very soon. Picking up a little more, it's been very persistent and rather light. actually sounding closer. Well, that's the first one we've seen. So in fact, it is right over our heads now. So it looks like another episode coming to a close. Now moving away towards the east or northeast. Very curious sequence and how that developed. And who knows, there may be more on the way today yet. We'll have to see.